He's working a lot, he's climbing a lot, he has a passion about climbing.
But there is something more about him, more than climbing. He's so friendly, so kind, so bon cœur.
He can motivate a lot of people, I guess. I see him always smiling.
He's a good guy, I can say.
That's Vivi. Milky, tu fais climbing. They don't know the tricks. When you are doing tufa climbing, you should think about your ex-girlfriend. That's help a lot.
As lots of wrong points of Mumin as everybody has.
Wrong. Yeah. I have a list.
He's too long.
He's from Adana. Come on, what are you expecting?
Kebab addict.
We need some protein, you know.
He's from Kebabistan. Yes, that's enough.
No quality, just climbing, girls. Well, actually, that's all about Mumin.
I think he loves all girls.
We have to choose. There are too many. You see the list?
And he loves our sofa.
Easy and good. Because we are in south of Turkey, enjoying this sparkly blue sky and sunshine.
So here we are for demonstration. So as you see, like, we want to save the gig, but the politician people, they want to destroy all these rocks and then they want to make a mine. We are, I don't know how many people we are, but the people who love nature, they are all here. We are like a big team, big spirit, so we're gonna save gig by there, yeah?
Dear old friends, old climber friends, I would like to invite you to next to the wall, please, for climbing. So we are all here for climbing, so it will be so nice. A lot of people are climbing in the sector of Sark, Anatolia, Mara. So I would like to kindly invite you to the climbing spot. Thank you.
You have to go with Mumin to bars to see the nightlife of the Turkey. He can make a party anytime.
So we're gonna drink wine tonight together, you mean?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Because you know there's a big party tonight.
Yeah, yeah. Some guy said me, I'm Spanish.
So you go with the ugly guys or you come with us?